A seed blossoms when rimmed in the dust. How did the speaker blossom as a storyteller today? Let's see. Toastmaster of the day, fellow Toastmasters and guests. Good evening.
Good evening.
A special good evening to Toastmaster Abdul Malik. Your project 4, storytelling, touching story. It should be an original one. Was it an original story? Yes. The way he explained, it looked as if it was an original story. Good usage, good storytelling was there. And then you should have an emotional evoking, directly or indirectly. Directly by describing the characters in the story. And how did you do that one? It was very well handled. And the next step what you should have done is evoke conflict, then move on to the climax. So how well you started the story? It should have a proper plot setting, a characters, and evoke conflict, and finally the action. The plot setting, when everything fails, and only a rope is there, it's hope. Change the plan, not the goal. It was interesting. I thought there is something he wants to convey in this story. And then you moved on to the characters of introducing Ahmad as your friend, and then the main delectable person, Tariq. I was wondering what is it he is going to talk about when he described about the marriage. But it was not gelling with Tariq, but again you brought in that he was a center of attraction with this, the way he communicates with the people and how well he moves along with the audience. That was a good thing. Then, you told his goal was to educate his children, and he was succeeding in each and every step by educating all his children, including his girl child, the 5 girl child. And then evoking conflict, that is to bring in emotion into the audience. How is that? Creating a situation like that, the character has got into some problems and couldn't come out of that one. There you told that he was into the difficulty of making the girls how to get married because of the dowry and other things. But what I felt is, it did not bring out that conflict or evoking more emotion from the audience. That I think how you can practice that one is the way of how you deliver it. See, I think you used a long pause in between. That is, you were aiming to evoke an interest from the audience, but it did not gel with the story exactly. I think you need to work on that aspect as well. And I could see that there was some amount of unwanted swaying. See, the storytelling is good, but the way you deliver, the script was fine, the story, objective, everything was fine. The way you deliver it, I think you should work a little bit more on that one. It would be a wonderful speech actually. And the climax. The climax is, you had told that because of educating his children, he lost all his money and other things, and he faced difficulty. And finally, the goal is all the children settled well. That I think that climax should have been kept at the end. But from the beginning, it was a little bit clear that he had a goal, he wanted to educate his children, and all his children got educated very well. Maybe if you can work on this delivery part, it could have been a more wonderful speech. That's what I felt. And finally, to raise the zenith, read yourself. That's what you told. To become a delectable orator, focus on the delivery part as well, along with the story. Over to you.